Meet Frank. Frank is a 24-year-old professional hockey player. One night, during a hockey game, Frank felt an intense pain in his right shoulder after a big hit. After getting assessed and an MRI done by the team doctor, it was determined Frank had a shoulder joint tear, otherwise known as a glenoid labrum tear. Upon further consultation with his doctor, Frank decided it was best to undergo surgery to repair his shoulder so he could continue to play the game he loves. Post-surgery, Frank's doctor prescribed him Percocet for his pain. Due to the rough nature of hockey and an accumulation of injuries over the many years of playing, Frank found himself needing the Percocet day to day. He would go through roughly 30 pills in a couple days and need just 8 to 10 to feel okay. On January 28th, Frank came into the walk-in clinic complaining of severe back pain. The nurse completed a full assessment on Frank and found he had a blood pressure of 160 over 95, a pulse of 105, temperature of 38.4, respirations of 10, sweating, chills, runny nose, reported difficulty sleeping, and a pain of 10 out of 10.